Hello friends, as earlier I told you about the Honeycomb air cooler, and the cost for these honeycombs is around $10 per meter. So I plan to get an alternative because it is almost 3 years and it is pretty dirty. I'll show you. I've opened this one and I've already cleaned the two, and you can see so much dust is all the way here. This is of the two filter and this one is the biggest filter. I'll show you how much dust this thing is even having. This is your pads, the three sides. You can see there I had already opened two of them and this is the third one. The next, how to get this thing out. You need to be a little bit precaution because see, these are separately attached. This is the problem. The more it is dry, the more it could be easily broken. This is the real story. You can see so much dust. So what we did is that we need to clean it first of all, and I'll be using a brush for cleaning, and you can take some sort of brush like this, and which is a bit soft, not too hard on this. And one more thing is that you can clean them one by one. I'll remove these things and I'll later on clean, and this is how you gonna clean it. Okay, I'll show you. Move in either direction, you can see the dust. It's too dusty. Better you do it at home, or take some mask for precaution basis, because it's extremely dirty. You can see, take a closer picture of this and you can see the dust. Okay. And this is the outcome which was actually blocking the air, and it wasn't cooling at all. Changing this would cost you around $20-$30. This is the problem I was talking about. You can just see how much all dust particles and all the things which were causing the problem. You can brush it. Don't be too hard on it. Be a little bit soft. You can brush it in a smoothie direction. I'll show what is the, you can see, and hold it from the top. That is the most important thing. Hold it like this, else these things will break apart because it is dry. And you can see at the bottom, do it slowly with a very soft hand, else it could break. Oh my god, this way, see, it's dry, so it will very easily break. So put your hand right in the middle and push it like this. Then you need to again turn it around. Hold it and start brushing. Although a bit, you could say, tough job, use a mask because it's too dusty and it carries all sorts of, you could say, harmful dust particles. Better use a mask. I'm already using it, and this way it will be clean. Very good. See the dust. It will take some more time for me, and I'll do it later on. But I've shown you. See the dust on my hand. Oh, pretty too dusty. This is, don't do this as I had already done. This is wet, and that one is dry. You can see the color difference. So better dry it and then use to brush, because if it's not dry, you won't get these particles out. See, it's sticking to my hand because it is wet, and the dust won't get out at all. I had done one of this is like this. Don't worry if it's broken, because you need to attach it directly in the frame, like in the frame like this. Here, okay. So if it's even splitting, don't bother, but don't make it too much splitting. If it's done, be careful not to make it. I'll show you. I had done already the cleaning of this one. This is the front back side which was sticking in, and this one is the inside. Not much of a difference in both of them, you can see. This is dry, so I had already cleaned up, and you won't find much of a dust now. You can see it's not so dirty as earlier the other one was. That's all, folks. Get it done. Save your $20. Better give it to someone who is more needy. And this will definitely solve your problem, as it did mine. Thank you, friends. That's all. Bye.